everything that happens operationally in the field from the LA City Fire Department begins and ends here at Metro Fire Communications. We process roughly 1,040,000 calls a year here into the center. We dispatch on average 1,400 calls a day.
Is she bleeding from anywhere else or just her head?
When you're here, you're learning about the whole city, the whole department. And so you know the ins and outs of everything of what's going on at each fire station.
You have to have the ability to be able to listen. You have to be able to think. You have to be able to type. You have to be able to extract the information from every single caller, process that, send the appropriate resources, give the proper instruction. And emotionally, you have to be able to connect with every single caller.
You go from a ring in your ear to having somebody that was involved in a traffic accident, having to process that information. And 30 seconds later, you can have a mother screaming in your ear about her baby who is 6 months old, who's unconscious, not breathing. And then a minute later, you have a shooting where you're trying to control a large crowd.
It makes a difference for somebody to be experienced in the firefighter ranks and have been in the field and worked in the stations. And you can bring that knowledge and information here to assist. Because there's many calls that we get, they don't know how to handle it. Whether it's simply, how do I turn the gas off on my stove? Or I just cut my finger, what do I do here? 911 is where people go when they're not sure what to ask or who to ask. So knowing that information and being a well-rounded individual makes it easier for you to assist others.
This is why, you know, I got the training that I did. This is why I believe in what I'm doing, and you're constantly talking to people and just the next. And some are good, some are bad, but when you really get that one that you're like, wow, I really made a difference. I know I'm doing something good and positive.
You guys are doing a great job. Now you said that there was nobody else that's injured or was hit by the car?
We had one dispatcher that saved the life of a teenage boy who was playing baseball and went into cardiac arrest. So they do a lot of good as the first person that's intervening in an emergency.
I try to put myself in their shoes, that they're calling, that they're needing help, and if that was my mom or my sister or my dad, how would I want the other person on the line that's providing that help to them, how would I want them to treat my mom and my dad?
Collectively, everybody comes in here, does their part, and does an amazing job. So I'm extremely proud of the team as a whole. I've always been proud to work here. Very grateful that people are taking the time to recognize Metro Fire Communications.